To introduce to you and ask you to welcome Sophia and the Puffins.
How you doing, Starwood? Good evening, Starwood Festival. How y'all doing this evening? Blessed be everybody. We made it. It's Saturday night. The rains have been crazy. The weather's been great, but the goddess is happy, and we've been blessed with this beautiful evening. So welcome. We are Sophia and the Puffins from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. We are so glad to be here. It's our first time performing. Many of us, it's our first time on this Starwood stage at this festival, and getting to mingle and commune with all of you has been a blessing. So we are so glad to be here this evening. We're about tuned up here.
Yes, this is the ancient Sumerian song called Tuning. And it makes all the rest of our instruments sound better. And what we discovered since the harp has joined us is it takes a moment, because harps can be that way, especially when they blow over in the wind and break strings in the heat and humidity. But this very first song that we are going to do is our only cover, because it was written by the glorious Billy Bardo, who runs a creative genius behind New York Fairy Festival. And it's called Deciding. So she's still working at it, so let me introduce the band. We have Dave Gill over here on guitar from Halifax, Pennsylvania. And on the CDs, we have two CDs for sale. He plays trap drum set, guitar, and several percussion things, sings, writes songs. Jasper here is new to the band, so you support the band and you will hear her on CD number 3 with this gorgeous harp.
Indeed.
And she's an amazing a tattoo artist and illustrator also. And then we have Amber over here on drums, and she is just powerhouse presence of the goddess at the drum and the heartbeat. Yes, and she just joined us a couple months ago, and we're loving her. And of course, we all know Billy Woods.
Billy Woods is sitting in guest percussionist. Thank you so much for hanging out
with us. We love you, Billy, and I've known you a long time and loved you a long time.
Yeah, a long time.
And this is Jamal. This is Jamal Sawab. He's from Harrisburg, PA. So Jamal toured with Hair off Broadway through Europe about a decade ago. So we are very fortunate to have him on vocals. It's humidity and weather.
Good times, good times. Oh, goodness.
This is sound strange, guys. Sorry, guys. Jamal, keep going.
Just working it out a little bit. It's been a ruckus weekend. We've been waiting a long time for this Saturday to be able to perform. And as we all know, the storms have just been running crazy throughout the winds in our tents, so our instruments have been looking for an opportunity to play for a while, so gotta wake them up a little bit. Yes, indeed. Yes, you'll also notice floating around, we have two beautifully clad, colorful people. Joey there in the rainbow wig, and beautiful Ayla with the wrap on her head. They'll be selling raffle tickets throughout the evening for a beautiful piece of stained glass that our very own Sophia Puffins, our lead female vocalist and ukuleleist and creator of Sophia and the Puffins, used to design and sell here, right here at Starwood. So this is actually one of her last pieces that's available. So we'll be raffling that off, $5 a ticket. And we'll either be doing that raffle either at the end of the night tonight, or maybe until the afternoon tomorrow, and announce that. So, you see him floating around, help yourselves. This song is called The Sigh.
Atoms and planets are spinning through space and time across the great divide. And ever since the beginning, what distinguishes us is that we decide. We decide what everything means, based on assumptions and omens and dreams. We see what it is, but we just see what it seems until it all comes around. Well, if life is what you make it, take it cause you ask for it. To walk the path of power, the work is on you. So fake it to make it. Master it, act as if so, and watch it all come true. Or social center. Just remember what I said about who decides. Who decides what everything means? Who writes the rules? Who shapes the dreams? Well, I see what it is, but we just see what it seems until it all comes around. Well, if life is what you make it, take it. She asked for it to walk the path of power. The work is on you. So fake it, you make it. Make it, you master it. Act as if it's all. Watch it all come true. To Billy's song, because he said sometimes you can't see through what it seems until it all comes back around. But I think sometimes you can't see through what it seems It doesn't cost much. You just gotta pay a little attention.
We got a whole nice ground, grassy area there, so if the spirit moves you to dance, let your soul be free, y'all. Just putting that out there. But we're gonna slow it down a little quick, do a song that we have called Humans. It's on our second album. Dave Gill, he wrote the song about 10 years ago, give or take, with his rock band when he came to us from the heavy metal circuit. And then he met me several years later, and I brought my tribe hippiness from hair and all my Broadway stuff and sprinkle a little soul on it, and we love the song a lot. We hope you do too. Never question. sacred things that them fantasy. Excavate the pain inside and reaffirm your faith. Disconnect yourself, it's time to leave the flood. Their law decrees the world is theirs to take, but I say
walking.
so much. Oh, yes. How we feeling out there, everybody?
We all How about that fire? How about both those fires last night?
Welcome to the circle. We are Sophia and the Puffins. If you're just joining in, it is a pleasure to finally meet you all. Give yourselves a round of applause for coming out in the circle tonight and making Star Wars as magical as it is. We love you, Star Wars. Call us anytime. And since the fire's been so beautiful to us this weekend, we're gonna give you our song, Firelight. Got a little reggae funk to it, so don't be shy. If you need to lose, let it groove.
People are dancing to the sound of the music. Watch them move all around. People are grooving in the line of the fire. Watch them move all around. Joy.
Love.
2 a.m. and the stars are glowing. But you know that night owl wants to keep on going, looking for the light in the sky, known as caution blue. The daylight is dawning. Giving this night to us, y'all.
If any of you have ever experienced a festival or a fanny lover, well, this song is called Where Are You Tonight?
I fell in love.
Passion.